Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Abkos and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
Let's go over all that's happened up till now.
Trigger was killed and dismembered by men who worked for him. Men he trusted. Avgos, the Arrow. Our brother-in-arms. He wanted Lunden for the Order.
And the good sister. That's another knife to the back. Lunden's saint. Sister Friswith. She was the leech and the city was her meat market. Your bishop has already issued an apology on behalf of the church.
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait, wolf tensed, for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Olin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor. A captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the Arrow, you want to hit back. We can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody reeves!
Repentin'!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Make for the steeple!
The yarn's still spun for us, my stone. We've many years yet. Come on!
Blocked inside.
Let's go!
Fresh air!
That's the lot of them!
Let's get clear of this inferno!
I had a view of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass.
Bastard. If we commandeered the springlets that Avgos built, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
Let's focus on the compass. Kill him and the battle's won.
I can lead you straight to him. Through the reeds, like Stowe's Moses. Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Don't be reckless, little voice.
I'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Most attention. I'll give you cover when I can.
this is the compass. Large enough to ford an ocean.
Well, look here. Stow and Erpin Lapdog. You've stolen me from Frankia!
Okay.